introduce a comedian whose very own style has them rolling in the aisles up and down the country, whether he's appearing on his own TV show or live on stage at a theatre. He's very unpredictable, ladies and gentlemen. He's liable to do anything here tonight, so be warned out there. It is the very unpredictable, very funny, Michael Barrymore.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. Now, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to sing for you some opera. So I thought you'd be pleased. I know there are a lot of opera lovers amongst you, and for those of you that don't like opera, tough. Thank you, Lavinia. Joe Verdi sat down all those years ago and won't give it to the ear. Well, you'll find this funny, are you right? Up again, come on. Just trust what's going on. Well, there are people that do appreciate opera. Obviously, you don't, well, it suffers your requirement. Thank you very much for coming. There you are. Enjoy your walk. Off again. Thank you. Sorry about this. I do apologise. Try and organise an evening's entertainment. Oh, you're finding this funny as well, are you right? He was a gem, yeah. Was he? I see. Oh, we're going to suddenly start ad-libbing at this point, aren't we? Oh, some of your subjects, honestly. Off you go. Come along. Come with me. Way past your bedtime. If you're just in time, you'll be able to get Sunset Boulevard. I believe it's very good. There we are. And I don't require the extra cameras. If you can go as well. Good. What are you laughing at, dear? Come along. Time for your walkies. I'll show you around. Sorry, you've got a few, Bob, haven't you? Go, yeah. So, what's your name?
Joy.
I'll show you around the place. Well, this is the stage, Joy. And as you can see, there's the audience, as I explained, the people up there as well. And that's what it's. So, how's everything at home, Joy? Everything at home, fine?
All right, thank you.
Yes, I saw Renee the other day. She sent a love. She's fine. And do you know Harry's come out of. Excuse me. You obviously, oh, you've taken the glasses off. I told you once. Sorry, love, I didn't realise there was somebody on. I do apologise. Come on, we pay that money. Get them off or something. This is endless entertainment. You get people trying to get up all the time. Would you mind giving me a hand, please? Would you mind, please? Thank you. Just give me a hand up. There we are. Right. Are you of any influence in the show tonight?
Yes, I love you, but we can't carry on. Just drop there, if he raises it by another breath.
Sorry about that, Joy. Okay, I think we'll be fine. There we are. Well, just relax. Thank you, Mike. Thank you. it, Julian. Thank you. That's from Marks and Spencer's. You can change it for a pair of knickers or something. Would you like, these are, we're coming to the end of the show now, and obviously, would you like something from here to take home with you? It's just going to be a waste, Joy, isn't it? Seat. It says it on it, £200 to include flowers, okay? No.
So?
I said, do you want a kiss as well?
No. Ladies and gentlemen, if in any way, shape or form during my performance this evening I've said anything that's been a bit untoward or not quite to anybody's liking or indeed not quite their sense of humour, may I say in all sincerity, I couldn't care less. Thank you very much. Here it goes on.
This one.